Gerald Patton Duley was born on July 31, 1946 in Ashland, Kentucky, son of Frank and Eunice Duley. Jerry served in the U.S. Army from 1963 to 1967 in Germany. He was discharged as a disabled vet and moved to Washington, where he worked for Crown Zellerbach Paper Mill in Commerce. Jerry and his wife Kathy moved to California in 1968, where he was a manager of Builders Emporium, a home improvement store. In 1970 they moved back to Washington, where he was an assistant manager of the discount department store in Vancouver, and later manager of Samuel's Jewelry at Vancouver Mall. While there, he helped start the Vancouver Mall Lions Club, and was their first president. After leaving retail, Jerry worked for Columbia Machine, La Valley Plastics, Fiberglass Maintenance, and then at Hewlett-Packard. Jerry was a licensed painter and owned a produce company until his health caused him to retire. He coached Little League and served as a league president, player agent, and scorekeeper. Jerry loved hunting, fishing, and camping with his family, especially summers at the Oregon coast. He never outgrew his love for Kentucky and his roots. He passed quietly in his sleep at home on April 10, 2017. Jerry is survived by Kathy, his wife of 54 years. Two sons, David, Tiffany, and Jerry, Robin, and his former daughter-in-law, Charlotte. His grandchildren, Fawn, Alyssa, Brian, Shauna of Philadelphia, Jordan, Kristen, Virginia of Commerce, and Christopher of New Mexico. His great-grandchildren Elijah and Elliot of Commerce and Tyler of Philadelphia. His brothers Frank, Fred, Tim, and his sister Lynn.
Don't grieve for me, for now I'm free. I'm following the path God laid for me. I took his hand when I heard him call. I turned my back and left it all. I cannot stay another day to love, to laugh, to work and play. Task left undone must stay that way. I found that place at close of day. Perhaps my time seemed all too brief. Don't lengthen it now with undue grief. Lift up your heart and share with me. God wanted me now, he set me free. If my parting has left a void, then fill it with remembered joy. A friendship shared, a laugh, a kiss, all these things I too will miss. Be not burdened with times of sorrow. I wish you the sunshine and tomorrow. My life's been full, I savored much. Good friends, good times, a loved one's touch. Perhaps my time seemed all too brief. Don't lengthen it now with undue grief. Lift up your heart and share with me. God wanted me now, he set me free. Perhaps my time seemed all too brief. Don't lengthen it now with undue grief. Lift up your heart and share with me. God wanted me now, set me free.